Angels and men give all the praise. Hallelujah.
Angels and men give all the praise.
Hallelujah. Be quiet and I make the prayer. Today is my day. Today is the day of conferring blessings unto the people. All you need is to pay attention and get from him that has what to serve. I am going to serve stalling of deadly diseases. They will not progress any further.
Amen.
And I'm going to stall those diseases in the lives of the people who accept that here is an Abraham.
Yes.
And they are saying, he is a type of Abraham.
Yes.
And as it is with the type, so is with the typified.
Yes.
I've told the people that Abraham began ministry at the age of 75. I am 73 plus, but ministry has not started. Ministry is going to start in 2.5 years' time. And if you agree that this is a kind of Abraham, given what the Lord has given as an assignment, the kind of assignment that he gave to Abraham, wherever you are, you can identify and say, I am the child of this man.
Yes,
I am. So I'm going to pray on the note of what the Lord had said concerning me. And what he has said concerning me will radiate to my children.
Amen.
Lord in heaven, I thank you.
Thank you.
Bless your name because of who you are. Thank you for the people that are everywhere that are watching and listening to the voice of the man of God. No doubt in my heart, I am not going to shout. I'm going to thank you because of what you have done. People are going to throw away their pills.
Amen.
And they are throwing them away right now.
Amen.
Lord, you have promised before metamorphosis. And I know that metamorphosis is a reality.
Yes, Lord.
I do not need to teach you how to do your things. Precious Father, you are not in lack. You're not in lack of wisdom. You're not in lack of resources. You're not in lack of personnel. You're not in lack of anything. You're not in lack of technology. You are not in lack of science. Thy children are before you. And here is a man of God. And the words that I speak in your name will be made manifest in their lives. This day, they shall know that it is not as it was of old that it should be in the present day. I don't need to speak and shout and put a lot of pressure in my members, because that is not what is the dividend. What is the dividend is the eyes of understanding being opened. Lord, I thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Because the people that are going for dialysis are stopping.
Amen.
Grandfather, wherever they are in the whole world, wherever they are in Africa, wherever they are in North America, wherever they are in USA, Lord, wherever they are in Europe and in the UK, wherever they are in Nigeria, and they have seen the picture of this man, I thank you because it is already done.
Amen.
Autism will disappear.
Amen.
From the lives of the people. Lord, I remember the woman that I spoke with, and he told me about the children that have autism. And I know, Lord, of another brother whose child has autism. And Lord, you know that this thing is rampant, even overseas. Lord, and I remember a pastor whose children have autism. Precious Father, my desire and my request is this. Let God kill autism.
Amen.
Change the mechanisms.
Amen.
Lord, I'm asking you to change the things in the brain.
Amen.
And turn everything around again.
Amen.
A soundness of mind and brain will be the Lord of the people.
Amen.
I bless your name because I know it is done.
Yes, sir.
Thank you because people are dropping right now. Walking sticks and pills, great things taking place in the places.
Amen.
The people that are built to die, they have been made undiable.
Amen.
Because the man is undiable.
Yes.
They are benefiting from what their father has. Precious Father, Abraham's blessings are ours. And here is a kind of Abraham.
Yes.
And the blessings that thou art decreed for me, Lord, are not for me alone.
Mm-hmm.
They are for my children.
Yes.
And my biological children, as well as my spiritual children. It must be made manifest.
Yes.
I am not talking nonsense. I am not talking fable. I am not talking fanciful things. Thou hast ears to hear, and you gave us ears to hear. Lord, I come to thee right now to request that everything that is obnoxious, everything, every situation that the people are passing through, which is not of thee, which is of the kingdom of darkness, now those situations are terminated now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth,
amen.
I thank you because I know that you have answered.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, the women that are having fibroid in their stomachs or in their wombs, precious Father, the fibroids are melted.
Amen.
That they may become free.
Amen.
Free indeed.
Amen.
Jesus Christ is the freedom giver.
Yes,
the freedom maker.
Yes.
Lord, my argument is as follows. What is diabetes? What is cancer? Lord, what is all these names? What are they? Lord, they are names of diseases. But I thank you because today is the day of the Lord. The day of the Lord has come.
Yes.
The enemy has had a field day, as it were. But the Lord has come, and you have sacked him.
Yes.
When Jesus Christ came, the tempter's power is broken. That is what is stated. Thank you, my Father.
Thank you, Lord.
The people will know that these are not the days of plenty of shouting, plenty of jumping, because it's not necessary. I am not talking to a deaf person. I am talking to a living God.
Yes,
to the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ and our Father.
Yes,
to his God and our God.
Yes,
and if you answered him when he was in the human flesh, Lord, you owe me responsibility.
Yes.
To answer me much more.
Yes,
precious Master, is it Jesus that needed you when he was in the flesh more than I do?
No.
Jesus came from heaven. I didn't come from heaven.
Yes.
And Lord, all these people didn't come from heaven. You know that these people were brought forth into this world by the mechanism of the man meeting the woman. Precious Lord. And they are feeble. And they are incapacitated. We are incapacitated. The Spirit knows it. So he helped our weaknesses. We do not know how to pray as we ought. But the Spirit maketh intercession for us with groanings which cannot be uttered. And he that searcheth the heart knoweth what is the mind of the Spirit. And in parenthesis, and unseen, he says, and he answers our prayers, because the Spirit maketh intercession for the saints according to the will of God. Lord, that pregnancy that is not progressing, that pregnancy is progressing now.
Amen.
Lord, that pregnancy that is wanting to kill the person, that pregnancy is now made okay.
Amen.
Precious Father, that person that is in Italy, my Lord and my God, and is full of illnesses, this and that and that and that and that and that, over and over again. I declare the declaration. The Lord says that he will not die.
Amen.
And the diseases are stalled.
Amen.
That he may complete his job.
Amen.
The Lord is good. Jesus Christ is moving in the camps.
Yes.
The Spirit of the Lord is in the places.
Yes.
Where they are washing.
Yes.
Where they are listening. I have no doubt in my heart. I'm not a mechanical man. I'm a spiritual man.
Yes.
God gave the spirituality. Thank you for your goodness.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for your greatness.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for what you are known for.
Thank you, Lord.
You are known for mercy.
Yes.
So those that need mercy, show them mercy.
Yes.
You are known for goodness. Show them goodness.
Yes.
You are known for justice and judgment.
Yes, Lord.
Show them justice and judgment.
Yes.
Don't hold corn. Don't hold that which is needful. You said that if somebody holds something in the midst of lack, the person is a sinner. Now, will you hold the divine health?
No.
Precious Father, don't hold divine health. Distribute it now.
Amen.
Let it radiate from the body of Jesus.
Amen.
That is sitting at the right hand side of the majesty on high.
Amen.
And I see it radiating.
Amen.
Radiating through the sky,
yes,
from the third heavens,
yes,
radiate through the second heavens,
yes,
radiate through the first heavens,
yes,
the atmospheric heavens,
yes,
and then enter the sons of men,
amen,
that are washing,
yes,
and they are washing,
yes,
and are being healed,
yes,
Lord, in glory. All the demons that are possessing, I command them to leave.
Amen.
Wherever they are in the people, now I command them to leave,
amen,
and they must leave.
Yes.
This is the day of the Master.
Yes, Lord.
When the Master comes, the tempter's power is broken. Lord, let it begin to happen.
Amen.
In the places right now.
Amen.
Let somebody receive a sensation.
Amen.
Let somebody receive a hand.
Amen.
And it is the hand of the Lord.
Amen.
And the person is saying, this is the hand of the Lord.
Amen.
Right now in London, somebody is receiving a hand of the Lord.
Amen.
Right now in London, somebody is receiving a hand of the Lord.
Amen.
Now in Nigeria, the various places,
amen,
they are receiving the hand of the Lord.
Amen.
The hand of my Master.
Amen.
The hand radiates.
Amen.
The hand comes down,
amen,
and touches the people.
Amen.
They have to be touched.
Amen.
They need to be touched.
Amen.
They desire to be touched.
Amen.
They desire to be touched.
Amen.
They require to be touched.
Amen.
And it's a necessity.
Yes,
Lord, it's a necessity.
Yes,
touch the people.
Amen.
Touch my children.
Amen.
I love them all.
Amen.
What is in me must enter them.
Yes.
the undiagnosed, the halted diseases. Diseases have been halted in my life. Oh, my Father, thank you very much. Thank you very much. They will bring me testimonies from across the world. Lord, the things are happening in the places. This is the day of the Lord. Let the devil hear, this is the day of the Lord. Let the kingdom of darkness hear. And there is nothing they can do about it. The Lord has risen up. And then the enemy has run away. The master has come up. The master of circumstances. Lord, trash the circumstances. Trash the circumstances. Bring jobs into the lives of the people. Those that have lost their jobs, give them better places. When one door closes, another one opens. When one door closes, another one opens. I bless your name. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I bless you. Lord, we worship you. Thank you because you have answered. Thank you, Lord. Glory be to the Father. Glory be to Jesus. Glory be to the Holy Spirit.
Amen.